What's up people, I'm Ruchi Sharma and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I post outfit ideas, stitching tutorials, styling videos. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I post a video. In today's video, we'll be talking about how we can style one dress into different ways. Many of us hesitate कि यार ये ड्रेस चार दिन पहले पहनी थी, वापस पहनेंगे तो पड़ोस वाली आंटी क्या बोलेंगी. पड़ोस वाली आंटी हमेशा कुछ ना कुछ बोलेंगी, तो उन्हें जाने देते हैं. एंड देर इज नथिंग रॉन्ग विद वेयरिंग वन ड्रेस 5 times in a month और 4 times in a week, क्योंकि उसके लिए पैसे दिए हमने. जस्ट मेक श्योर यू गाइज वॉश द ड्रेस बिफोर यू यूज इट और use a perfume or something, that's fine. Also, all the dresses which are used in this video are designed and stitched by me. So if you want to purchase any of these dresses, you can contact me via Instagram or you can place your order on @outfitwoutfit. I'll post the link in description. So let's get started. ये रही हमारी प्यारी ड्रेस जिसे आज हम स्टाइल करने वाले हैं. So let's get started. फर्स्ट लुक के लिए मैंने लिया एक ओवरसाइज डेनिम जैकेट. जैसे कि हम सबको ही पता है कि कोई भी वन पीस हो या शॉर्ट ड्रेस हो या फिर मैक्सी ड्रेस हो, उसके ऊपर डेनिम जैकेट काफ़ी प्यारे लगते हैं. ऑलवेज रोल योर स्लीव्स अप टू गिव इट मोर एलिगेंट लुक. आई हैव स्टाइल्ड दिस लुक विद सिल्वर एक्सेसरीज. एज आई सेड, आई स्टाइल दिस लुक विद सिल्वर एक्सेसरीज, सिल्वर पेंडेंट एंड चेन सेट. Silver hoops. Hoops and denim jackets are like best friend. They go together really well. And I've completed this look with silver bracelet. This bracelet is my literally favorite because it has small Eiffel towers and ghungroos over it. सेकेंड लुक के लिए मैंने लिया मेरा बोहो जैकेट जिसमें पिंक एम्ब्रॉयडरी है, तो वो मेरे ड्रेस के साथ काफ़ी प्यारा लग रहा था. और इसको मैंने स्टाइल किया है पिंक क्लॉथ बेल्ट के साथ और एक्सेसराइज किया है ऑक्सीडाइज झुमकों के साथ. So yeah, we got our boho look real quick. For third look, I took a turtleneck sweatshirt and I wore it as an inner. It is a sort of color blocking and I've styled it with pom-pom hairband and I've completed the look with green studs. फोर्थ लुक के लिए मैंने एक स्कर्ट ली और उसे अपने ड्रेस के ऊपर पहना, तो नाउ योर वन पीस इज योर टू पीस सेट. आई हैव स्टाइल्ड दिस लुक विद ब्लैक एंड सिल्वर लॉन्ग इयर रिंग्स विच गोज टुगेदर विद माई स्कर्ट एंड इट लुक्स रियली वेल. For fourth look, I took a dupatta and I styled it as a jacket. It is really easy to convert your dupatta into different kind of jackets. For this look, you have to divide your dupatta in 4 parts. And as you can see in the video, you have to attach both the ends. Voila, your jacket is ready. I've styled this look with black peacock earrings and I've completed this look by tying black belt around my waist. So we have styled our dress into many western ways. It's time for some Indian tadka. For this look, I took black leggings and black dupatta with golden lace. I styled my dupatta on one shoulder and secured it with golden belt.
For accessories, I took these golden peacock jhumka which have pink detailing all over it. And I've completed this look with golden kangan. For last look, I took an oversized blue blazer. If you want to see more ways how to style a blazer, you can check it out on my Instagram. I've uploaded an IGTV over there. I've styled this look with long blue earrings. And I've completed this look with white floral belt. That's it for today. If you have liked the video, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up. Feel free to comment and share this video with your friends. I'll see you guys in next video. Till then, live your fashionable life.